Yep. That's quite high up there.
They close this down when the flood and stuff. This is where we wanted to take you the last time, but it was flooded and stuff. Oh well, it's a good thing to look forward to.
It smells like fish.
No swimming.
Duh.
Yeah, you can't see a cloud.
It's only over there.
Spear fishing.
Yeah.
Really?
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Whoa. And it's got a line on it.
Hey there.
Hey, how are you?
Never seen that before.
Oh, yeah?
You seen it on TV, but...
It's pretty popular around here, man. It's a lot of fun. You can see them. A little slow today, though.
How big are they?
20 to 30 for the buffalo.
All
right. Pull back for 5 to 10 pounds. They're not being very cooperative today.
So they're carp?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shoots carp in the boat.
Has anybody caught anything?
I just got here about 20 minutes ago and there was a group that left. They had probably 15 of them. Looks like they've been here a long time though. Hot day like this, I'm not gonna be on much.
Have you seen one go up yet today?
I haven't.
No?
A lot. Hey, the sun's shadowing though. It's really tough to see. This time of day is kind of a rough time to do it.
I see. Good luck.
Thank you.
Lisa. Lisa.
And one time you'll see a fish flopping up.
Really?
Yeah. I saw a few of them already. It's kind of lightheaded. Watch me, you see fish flopping up. There's one out there.
Yeah.
One spot's up pretty high.
Saw one there.
Fish flopping up.
Yeah, that was a big one.
Thank you.
they biting? Are they biting?
Yeah, they're biting. It's hard to get them on. They're biting on it.
What are you using for bait?
Right now, that's all I got left is a little green lure. So, we're going to be out a couple more minutes here.
Good luck. Can you get them that far over there, or that's too far?
It's too far. I tried earlier. I ran out of strength. Yeah, no, there's a bunch of big ones that keep swimming out in the middle. About halfway out is pushing it.
Right there. Man, you gotta be really fast, right?
Yes, you do.
Is that yours over here?
Yeah, he shot that one. He shot a couple of them that size.
Four of them? Nine of them?
Four, two, seven. Yeah. Big fish.
I'm ready to go.
Okay. Yeah, the restroom.
Huh?
Katie's ready.
Oh, okay.
There she comes.
A little wait and shade.
That's why I was sitting for a little bit. Do you ever get like shoulder pains right here, John, very often?
No. It's usually my back.